You know how viral that Interceptor versus Himalayan videos got?
The jump pad.
Air card. Kiska by hotel. It's got at least up to about 12,000, 13,000 views now.
Oh, crazy.
So imagine, you know, you break the signal now, people are going to tup the crap out of you. Good morning, guys. This is Sharon Zakaria. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope all of you are doing safe and fine. Today we're back with an amazing motor vlog. So amazing that we don't know where we're going. We're still deciding where we're heading to. So we were at Koramangala Sony World Signal. I am with my friend Sanu Kumar, who you must have seen in my previous videos during my trip to Aircard, along with my Himalayan when Royal Enfield gave me the Interceptor. So he's on his KTM Duke 390, and I've borrowed his KTM Duke 200 because I don't have a motorcycle as yet. I still haven't bought a motorcycle for myself. So Sanu was kind enough to give me his motorcycle. So we were at Sony World Signal Koramangala, and we decided, you know, we were actually standing there deciding if we need to go left or we need to go right. And left goes towards Kolar, Kerapuram and Kolar and Hoskote and all of that. And right goes towards Tamil Nadu, Hosur and Krishnagiri. So we decided to take left and head towards Kolar. We don't know where we're going. Where are we going, Sanu?
I'm guessing Kolar, somewhere after coffee day. Because
I know Kolar, but where in Kolar?
I don't know, somewhere, but after coffee day. Because coffee day is too mainstream. It's boring.
You'll have a good number of super bikers and everyone there at coffee day.
I just wanted to get out, man. It's been so long since anyone got.
And by the way, just so you know, this is going to be the longest distance ever covered on a KTM.
What?
I've never ridden a KTM for this long before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. That is Sanu Kumar for you folks. Do bear with me because you will get to see a lot of visuals like this. I hope you all remember Sanu from my Aircard trip where we did the Interceptor versus the Himalayan vlog. So he was the one riding my Himalayan before I could sell it when we did that trip before COVID, about 9 months back. It was like 7-8 months of no riding, 7-8 months of not wearing a helmet. This certainly feels good, guys. It certainly feels good to be back with a motorcycle in between your legs, man. Might sound wrong, but and that's the little way to put it across. Seatle in the Sargi Sargi Poingrada. And the suspensions are pretty hard. Expected on a KTM Duke. So Sanu just told me that he wants to go to this place called Chota Ladakh. That's off Kolar. I remember going to that place about 7 or 8 years back while I was in college with my friends. The place was very beautiful actually. It was like an old quarry that probably had a stay order or something where they weren't using it. And there was water, like, you know, gathered up all, like, you know, right in the middle of the quarry. And surprisingly, the water looked very much like, you know, how it used to look, how it looks at your Pangong So Lake at Leh Ladakh. So that's how it got its name, Chota Ladakh. I don't know how far the water still looks the same because, you know, there are, I have my old photos that I don't really know if I can find them. If I find them, I'll definitely put it in the next slide. The water looks blue, like blue as hell, and it looks almost turquoise. So imagine the color of the water. I don't know what causes the water to look that way, but the place used to be absolutely stunning and beautiful back in the day. I don't know about how it looks today.
It's
an alagga ikkada pagirthi. All right, small change in bikes. I've taken over the 390 from Sanu. Sanu's back on his Duke 200. I have taken over the 390. Man, this feels so much better to ride already. I feel I'm at a much higher posture compared to the 200 on this. I love the TFT screen in the front. Works very well under sunlight. I think the last I came here was with my friends Johnson, Alan, Rahul Shetty, Rahul Shashidharan. I don't know if you all are watching this video right now. I hope you all remember we took Johnson's car, the Santro, and we drove to Chota Ladakh from college. We actually bunked college. Guys, if you all are watching this video, do not get influenced and bunk college and go anywhere. Please concentrate on your studies. What a beautiful landscape, guys. What a beautiful landscape. So Sanu is missing. I think he's stuck behind the truck. I can see him come. Isn't this landscape beautiful or not? Check out that well in the middle. Wonder where the water is coming from. You look like you're from Punjab. That's so sweet of you, Sanu. We just asked him for a lift. No, we just asked him for the route, and Sanu actually, you know, took him on the bike to give him a lift till the village here, the small village that we have in front. We actually lost our way, we had to take a left. So he said, no, we had to go back and take a right there on the cement road. So we're heading back. Check out this place, guys. It says danger place, and we're gonna go further. Okay, no traction, no traction, no traction. My back rear end is sliding off. Woo! Oh god, I was so used to the Himalayan to take on such terrain. The Duke definitely does not feel anywhere close to that. Oh, we actually have a crowd here. We just got here and there are gops. It seems you get fined if you call cops mama.
That is true, that is true.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬಾರ್ದು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ವಿಲಾಸ್ಕ ವಿಶ್ವೇ ಡೌನ್. ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಸಮುದ್ರ ರೂಟ್ ಆ ಇದು ಕೆಳಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದಾ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಬೇರೆ ರೂಟ್ ಯಾವುದಿಲ್ವಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಈ ಕಡೆ ರೌಂಡು ಬೆಡ್ದಲ್ಲ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ಇದು ಮುಂಚೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು 8 ವರ್ಷ ಆಯ್ತು ಬಂದು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ನಾನು ಅಂತ ಹ್ಞೂ ಅದೇ ಕೇಳಿದ್ವಿ ಇರೋ ಇದೆಯಾ ರೂ ಬೇರೆ ದಾರಿ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅಂತ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ದೂರ ಇದೆ ಅಂತರಗಂಗೆನಾ ಖಂಡಿತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ 8 ವರ್ಷ ಆಯ್ತು ಬಂದು 8 ವರ್ಷ ಮುಂಚೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ಅವ್ರು ನೀರು ಹಾಗೆ ಕೆಂಪಿಗಿತ್ತು ಅದು ಸೂಪರ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ನೋಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಣ್ಣ The lean chap is fine. He's a little nice. The other guy is like, go to other gange, go here, go there. Here and tour there, at Balet Rodo. Here he can't, it seems. No, no, this guy noticed the camera. Okay, out of my darpuni. Huh? Camera, you don't want to grab. Like I asked. The old route of the Kole Ghat. You can see, go take that route to go down. That is how we used to call Legis. Since we couldn't see the lake, let's try going a little more further down the road and see what is there. Because the fat cop was a little arrogant, saying, "Yakre, beta to atkodoktira, if you're gonna climb only hills." Not necessary, we can ride on roads as well. And look at the size of this goat, shit. Place is full and it's very very rare to see a well like this, and that too with water so full. You actually see the bricks down there to quite an extent, so it shows that it's good water and the water seems to be pretty clear. You can see, so for most of you people who don't know, so this would have a rope and you tie a pot that goes into it. And you lower it by releasing the rope in, and it goes down the pot. You need to fetch water from the, you know, using the pot, and pull the rope back up. So this pulley helps in rotating it and bringing the water up. The humble and beautiful is life. Go. Anna, walk what akade? Anna, akade walk what da? Alta kana. Ye toh bhi lala okay. So that we can just take the vehicle till that shed, the small hut there. So let's see. Man, isn't this a beautiful view? Check it out, the water is right here and sun is going there. The thing about the Duke is, you don't feel too confident when you're on trails like this, and I'm not used to riding a naked bike on such trails. Oh, what a view, man. What a view. What a view. What an outstanding view. Nice view. Why is the watch like this?
It's got a small opening here, so it's getting fogged up.
Getting fogged up?
I don't know what's happening
there. Nice shades, no?
Thank you.
Huh? Where are you running off?
Can you leave me alone?
For what? Huh? அச்சா அழகா இருக்கடா பார்க்கறதுக்கு. சரி ஒரு நிமிஷம் மாஸ்க் கழட்டே பார்க்கலாம். உன் மூஞ்சி கட்டலாம் இருக்கும். Show people your face, man.
Hey,
say what's up, guys. Talk to the people.
What's up, guys? What's happening?
Look at the camera and talk.
I don't like looking at the camera. I like looking.
Why not? When you talk to me, you look at me and talk, right?
Okay, yeah, that's
the whole point.
So,
மஸ்தா இருக்கு மச்சா. கமல் கமி. ஏய் கா மீரா டேய் என்னடா கை. What is this?
I have to ask.
I don't know.
Okay, you bring me to this place where it's so...
It's more like you're holding this. No, it's more like we're doing this. Hold this. Hold it here.
I'm not doing all
this. One sec. What? One sec. I'll show you what exactly you're trying to do. It's more like you're holding like this. Okay. I mean, going around.
Taking back to school. I think you got a call.
Don't lie, tell me you really want to take a dump. I know, I can see your face constantly.
I haven't had food from last night. What wants to take a dumper?
He's actually wanting to go around the corner here behind the shed and he wants to take a dump and he said he wants
what
to use
nonsense.
This water.
I actually haven't had
don't
food.
Hey, don't lie, you said that.
No breakfast,
you
no
said
dinner.
That before I could, you know, turn the camera on.
No, I saw the water.
He said, Macha, I can't drink tea or coffee. My stomach is going to blast.
Boss,
I'm going to go around the corner of the
shed.
I am going to go around the corner of the shed and I'm going to take a dump. You stay here.
He's a big time liar, so don't believe.
No.
Half,
so you did the same
thing.
He did the same thing. Guys, you won't believe it. He actually did the same thing when we went to Aircard also. Because, you know, we went back to the. No, if you'll watch
Jesus
the video.
Christ.
Don't call Jesus Christ. No, don't call Jesus Christ. Don't call Jesus Christ. No. He's not going to come and rescue you. He actually went to Aircard. And we went to the restaurant to have breakfast and again, you know, he forced me to get back to the room so that he could take a dump. And he always keeps denying it. Sanu, don't lie. Don't lie, Sanu. Don't lie. Alright guys, on this amazing note, we're going to sit here and chill for a while under the shade of the shed here. And I hope you're having a good Sunday. It's like the first ride I'm doing in after ages. And I actually wore my helmet after like a good 8-9 months. The feeling is amazing. I can't describe it, man. It's something else. I can't wait to get back on my own motorcycle. I can't wait to own a motorcycle of my own and start riding like before. I really miss Leah. I know I shouldn't have given it away, but different plans. Let's wait for it. You know, I hope he helps me out soon. Let's see. Thank you so much for watching this video once again, guys. Stay armored, stay safe. Do subscribe. I'll see you on another video soon. Bye.